Welcome to Calm TV. Stay calm and just live life. So guess what? I was out at the Freestyle Explosion Throwback Jam, and here's a little flyer. And I got to see Stevie B, Lisa, Expose, Montel Jordan, Sir Mix-a-Lot, The Jets, Seduction, Trenier, Noel, Tag Team, and Candyman. So check them all out. They all did a wonderful job. It was so much fun. So, and Sir Mix-a-Lot gave us a history lesson. So he is also from the Sacramento area, or has lived in the Sacramento area. And his song on Broadway is actually on Broadway in Sacramento, California. So that is so cool because that's where I'm from. And I've been on Broadway. There was a event not that long ago, International Festival on Broadway. And I showed you guys all up and down Broadway, street, boulevard. I'm not sure if it's a street or a boulevard, but I took you guys all the way down Broadway. Took you guys on a walk. They had like different booths where you can go buy food, buy clothes. I bought this really cool fringe belt. So check out that video. I'll put it up there at the top in the link. And also, okay, so I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. All right, check it out. Check out the Jets. They're about to be jetting it up on that stage.
Thank you. like, man, some of those songs made me think about my ex back in the day. Good times, good memories. Was that junior hop? Yo, having a good time tonight, Sacramento. Yo, let's get on socials. Y'all having a blast out here, man. We had good times here.
It's time for Candyman. I know y'all know about Candyman. And for all y'all candy lovers out there, check out Candyman.
What? This sound hard. Sound from the people don't dance to. You have a record, a second, and a chance to. What? Ain't no party like a candy man.
Let's go.
stop. We're done. That's all my time. Thank you, Sacramento. Thank you, Sacramento. That's a hell of a name for you. Shout out to Sacramento one time. Thank y'all for supporting me for over 30 years. I love y'all. That's my song. God bless you.
Everybody in Sacramento, give it up for Dewey. Candyman! All these years, and y'all still know the freaking lyrics. No wonder all y'all got kids in the house. No wonder you got kids. It's his fault. You got a kid in the house too, is that right?
I can't help it. It's time for the best team, that tag team. Check them out. Guess what? Don't forget the sprinkles! If you're having some ice cream, don't forget the sprinkles. All right. I know y'all seen that commercial. Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is. Boom, shakalaka, shakalaka, shakalaka. Boom, shakalaka, shakalaka, shakalaka. Boom, sprinkles!
Thank you.
Here we go. Everybody, come on!
not convinced y'all ready to party. So we about to do the tag team sing-along. You gonna hear some songs? If you like them, sing to them. If not, sing to them. My man, hit. Say what time these females call? Why? see this through. Well, there it is, not your new home. Woo! Come on, woo!
All right, he's a pastor now, but it's time for Montel Jordan. Check him out.
Are we talking about like the biggest party song in the entire world?
Man, it could be on Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night.
Whenever you want, man. Everybody, you guys ready? Give it up for Montel Jordan.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
We ever sat down tonight, y'all looking real good and it's feeling right. Oh, yeah. Now, we got a lot of stars on this stage tonight, and I don't know if y'all even remember me. So listen, can you say this is how we do it?
This is how we do it.
I can hear you. This is how we do it. Sing it.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. Sing it. This is how we do it. Sing it.
This is how we do it.
Hold on. They let you out. Me too. I'm so glad. Yo, y'all know I'm a pastor now, right? Did y'all know that? Never mind. I'll tell you about that later. I'll tell you about that later. It's a crazy story. But listen, we're going to take a walk down memory lane, go through some hit records, and have some fun, because I know y'all came out to have a good time. Let's go ahead and kick this next song. Yeah. I'm going to grab this mic stand right here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Make some noise out there. Oh, taking a walk down memory lane. I gotta see if y'all, I don't know if y'all know this song, but this is the number one record. Go ahead, kick this song right by here, see if they notice it. This is that No Limit, Master P, Silk the Shaka, Roddy, Roddy, Body, Body, Dirty South. We weren't even dancing when this song came out, y'all. You think back, we just bounce and bounce, just bounce. Oh, you know my test, body, body, and masterpiece, body, body. Girl, I wanna ride, let's ride, yeah. Your love is body, body, and I'm so excited. Ooh, I'm excited. I told you I was a pastor. That song nasty. It's a good song. Listen to it on the way home on your Pandoras and your Spotify's. If you still got a CD, I know what CDs are. The rest of the world doesn't. You do. Listen to it on the way home. All right. This is not an intentional. This is an intentional pause. This is. I'm 53, so I need to breathe. We're breathing right now. All right, I love this next song because after all these years, ladies, I'm still falling for you. Let's get it. Random thought, I love the Jets. They're awesome to me. They did a fantastic job tonight. Man, it's good stuff. I'm
Show tonight, and I said, I'm a pastor, right? Kind of joking. I'm actually an ordained, licensed, born again believer in Jesus Christ. I'm an actual pastor. And I come back out, one, because she might be saying, well, if you're a pastor, it's Saturday. What are you doing here at the concert? I'm glad you asked. I believe that music is the soundtrack to our lives. Meaning, all artists that are performing for you today, somehow our music is attached to your life. It's attached to a good memory, it's attached to a bad memory, but we're connected through the music, right? And a lot of these songs that I'm singing, I was in some crazy places, and y'all was in some crazy places when these songs were happening in our lives. But by the grace of God, we made it through. And here's what I want you to know. I'm back here tonight because I want you to see what it looks like when God gets a hold of a man's heart and transforms him, and then puts him right back out where he was before. And so that's why I'm here. So before I sing this song, I need you to know something, because I know some of y'all hearing me talk, you're tuning me out, I'm killing your buzz, I get all of that. Church is not your thing, God is not your thing. But here is what I need you to hear from me today. God loves you. God misses you. And even if you wouldn't set foot in the church, he sent a 90s R&B singer to Sacramento, California, to let you know that he loves you. He's not angry at you. He's not mad at you. He loves you. He misses you. And I know that's not for everybody, but I know it's for somebody, because I wouldn't be here if it wasn't. Okay, so cool song. Some of y'all know I'm recording about it. Some of you didn't know I was a songwriter. Wrote a song for a wonderful female recording artist named Deborah Cox. You ever heard a song?
How did you get here? Nobody's supposed to be here. I tried and I'm thankful.
Yeah, wrote that song. Some of y'all didn't know that. You're welcome. Me and my boy Chef Crawford. One more. This is just for your trivia, for your urban trivia night. They're going to ask you. If the question comes up, I'm trying to help you. Cisco, Drew Hill.
Even though it seems I have everything, I don't want to be a lonely fool. All of the women, all the expensive cars, all of the money. Yeah, I can make believe I have everything, but I can't pretend that I don't see that without you, girl, my life isn't complete.
Wrote that. Me and Chef Crawford. You're welcome. Good song, right? Good song. Wrote this one too.
I'm kind of buzzing, it's all because
some of y'all was ready. Some of y'all was ready. Some of y'all wasn't, because I've been singing this song for almost 30 years, and most times when we do this song, we're not doing it sitting down. Now, maybe in Sacramento, that's how y'all get it. This is how you do it sitting down. But I want y'all to get up. Let's go.
Check out my girl Trinier, and she brought her whole dance crew. So they about to be doing some dancing, hitting some flips, doing all that. Check them out.
I got fans of dancing. We got the two of mine came through the band. Came up. What's up, Sacramento? Anyway, South Sacramento. Where am I going? Here in Citrus Heights. I'm here with all of Chabon. You know, I used to live in the Thomas. We used to have a good time in the Thomas.
All right, I say we keep the party going. Let's keep the party going. You guys ready? Are you ready for
She was Thank you. like. This next one is one of my favorites. Uh-huh. And it's called I Know You Love Me. Let's go.
Check out the girl group, Exposé. All right, it's time to mix it up with Sir Mix-a-Lot, because you know what he like. All right, and he's about to give us that history lesson. Check him out.
Yeah.
Shut up, my headlights. She was heading in the road for a smashed up toe. Smashed my pedal boom, down she goes.
still strong. Now, I came to SAC back in the late 80s. I was looking for a car, and I bought one for $563. And I wrote a song about it. You want to hear it? Here it goes. I had a nickname for this car. It was called My Hootie Bullet Tailpipe Dragon. Keep going. My girl keeps hanging since 9 years. Juice keeps rolling. One hubcap, cause three got stolen. Bubba shit loose. Chrome keeps scraping. This max tires and my white ball's flaking. He ain't a quarter pound of glue and pickles on my rug. Running, moving, tabs expired. Drones try to make me say my car looks higher. Hit my brakes, absolute skills. Tinted back window with the bubble in the middle. Who's star hit it? Posse won't say. We all play on William, look our way. Rolling for a deep tie, smoke up the block. I'ma roll this bucket, cause my business in the shop. My hootie bucket, hardcore tint. Yo, I drive a bucket, hardcore tint. My hootie bucket, hardcore tint. Yo, I drive a bucket, hardcore tint. My hootie bucket, hardcore tint. Yo, I drive a bucket, hardcore tint. My hootie bucket, hardcore tint. It's a four-door, four-door, four-door nightmare. Trunk locks up, big dice on the mirror. Grill like a truck. Something on my left front wheel keeps leaning. Picked up the turns, now we're 8 deep. Car's barely moving, but now we got heat. Made a left turn as I watched it fight. My ex-girlfriend shot out my headlights. She was standing in the road, so I smashed her toe. Smashed my pedal, boom, down she goes. Boy, I ain't lying, long chest crying. Picked up the skis off, dumb girl starts crying. Baby, call the cops. Now I'm getting nervous, the cops see a paper in the sun. CSI Street, and what do we find? That dude dare drop me a flip-off sign. Put the dudes in reverse, it's out of the purse. Another sucker on the south side, about to get hurt. Homie got scared, so I got on, and my group got paid. But my group still strong. Posse move north, headed for the CB. Black mail pass, so the cops can't see me. Missy Max Pack, got my boys up tight. Two bulls on the left, you know what, on the right. And a hootie bouncing, running on Lily. What I was once when you call me big-headed. A hot cold crusher, red like Russia. I shall have a brother cause I'm blowing up myself. I said a hootie.
Make some noise, y'all!
We in a hootie, you in a hootie. 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 It's a great time, my son. Time to rock and stop. I'll snatch your girl and if you don't, I'll rob her. Dinosaur Rush.
Spotted this freak with immense posterior. Trying to throw spoons through the Sailtown area. Brother started listening off, kicking that racket. Taking on my rock star, slinging them packets. I ain't winning so I school each head. Get high five with a dope cassette. Playing that dope, hardcore dope. Aw, oh, shit, the tape deck broke. Damn, what's next? Brothers in Cortex. Trying to find a spot where we can hunt for sex. And we got a little club on the end. Military competition, you know. I ain't really phased cause I pop much pay. Rolled up tough cause I got much pay. How you doing, baby? The name is Mix-a-Lot.
Mix-a-Lot got a Benz, boy. Quit smoking that rock.
I got this, but it ain't no fame. Running that game with the homemade slang. Baby got ish, Bimolo, get a peep. Laughing at the car and you might get hit by a hootie.
Old school.
Now, wait, I'm serious. I spent a lot of time in SAC. Dated a girl here for a minute. Used to go down to Wavelength Park. Is that what it was called? Spent a lot of time here. And I wrote this song. And it blew up in SAC first. Here's what it sounded like. The 808 kick drum,
Right? So then I made another song
you know, that blew up, and I got this. Just like my friends, you cheer me on. But what I really wanted was this. Now, in order to get this, I was about to make a big song. A big song about big things. And these big things are...
Sacramento. Did you know, girl, this is the 30th anniversary of Baby Got Back, baby? I called Allie Beck. I said, if you don't put me on this show, I'ma kick you square in the ass.
My anaconda.
Oh, you think they know that part?
I think they know that part.
Okay, let's go, let's go.
My anaconda toe.
When you see her, you guys know who I'm talking about. She's so fine tonight, I'm not allowed to say her name. But she told me, let Sacramento know I'm coming. Come on. Yo, give the king his love. So thanks a lot.
All right, check out my girl Lisa. Lisa, she's about to hit that stage. All right, check out Stevie B taking on the stage at the Golden One Center. Moving and grooving, he was dancing up and down that stage, y'all. Check him out. I also was matching their colors, you guys. You see, I got the pink and purple, kind of bluish color on my little tie-dye outfit. And you see their colors on their flyer and the colors throughout. That pink and purple. So, I was matching. All right, that's that pink and purple drip. All right, check out my photos. My mom and I was gigging. We was dancing it up and having a good time. All right, you guys. I hope you enjoyed that concert as much as I did. It was so much fun. I had a really good time. And this is Courtney Laird May signing out. And remember to always be uniquely and beautifully you. See you later.